song, man. I live in a wonderful part of Scotland called Perthshire. One of the great things about living there is that you're continually reminded that people have been living there for thousands of years before you. And all their stone circles and burial cairns and the ceremonial sites are all on the hills above my house. So some years ago I wrote this bizarre pagan-y kind of song about it. And normally back home I would do this with a band, with my band with lots of percussion and stuff, but I'm just here on my lonesome tonight with my acoustic guitar, so you'll have to be the percussion section yourselves to help me along, okay? So we'll turn that around, get that percussion on. And there's only one little problem, and that is that we all have to do it at the same time. Otherwise it becomes a train wreck, you know. So what you do is you watch this foot here, and when that foot there comes in contact with that stage there, that's when you put your hands together, okay? And that'll keep us all in the groove, as they say. See how much better that sounds. There's only one problem, and that is you've got to try and just catch my foot out of the corner of your eye. You know, don't watch my foot, because all I can see now is this sea of faces all watching my foot go. It looks pretty stupid from up here, so just catch my foot out of the corner of your eye. So then the next thing we have to do, well, one, we have to learn the chorus, and then we have to make some Pictish kind of pagan noises, you know, to get an atmosphere for us, okay? So let's have some Pictish noises, okay? I don't think the Picts went yee-haw, you know. In the choruses, and it's not that I don't trust your percussion, it's just that it sounds better in the choruses, okay? So, and I'll teach you the chorus. The chorus is saying, in darkness we do what we can, in daylight we're oblivion, our hearts so raw and clear are turning away from here, okay? But in darkness we do what we can, in darkness we do what we can, in daylight we're oblivion. So raw and clear, are turning away from here. And she wants to hear it from my mouth. We'll start off with the chorus. In darkness we do what we can, in daylight we have it. still holding strong and fast. And this loses twice.